Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Åshild Hauan was born on the 20th of April 1941 in Velfjord and died on the 1st of December 2017 in Bodø. She was a Norwegian politician for the Labour Party. She was elected to the Norwegian Parliament from Nordland in 1981, and was re-elected on two occasions. She had previously served in the position of deputy representative during the term 1977 to 1981. Hauan was president of the Odelsting 1985 to 1989. She held various positions in Rana Municipality Council between 1975 and 1983. Hauan was a member of Nordland County Council between 1979 and 1983, and became county governor in 1993. She died at 76 years old.